back. I'm Han.
And I'm Natalie. And today we have a special guest with us.
Hi, I'm Lisa. Today we're going to be making a white sangria. Step number one is to add your fruit. We have fresh strawberries. Oh. Strawberry dough. All right.
Some fresh oranges that go in there.
We have some fresh limes.
And you can squeeze it, you know, if you like. Some basil, which is not the common.
You can also use mint if you want. Mint works. I make a lot of sangria.
And the most important step is the wine. And we're just gonna pour the whole bottle in. Okay, so now that that's in there.
Sparkling water. And if you want to have a little extra fun, you can switch us out for some sparkling wine.
So you just stir and let it sit out for a couple hours, or sit it in the fridge for a couple hours. Now if you want to add a little extra kick to it, you can always add a little bit of tequila.
Tequila.
But that's how we make sangria around here, so enjoy.
Cheers.
Tequila.